the Japanese and the Aussies call it the Duelist. In Europe, it's known as the Qashqai. And in North America, we call it the Rogue. All new for 2014, the Rogue looks prettier, better made, and comes fully loaded with technology. Underneath the hood, there's only one four-cylinder engine option, which is exclusively mated to a CVT transmission. Prices start at $23,498 for the S front-wheel drive and go all the way up to $30,498 for the SL all-wheel drive. Our tester SV all-wheel drive sits right in the middle of the range and has a starting price of $28,748, but equipped with the Tech Family package that adds navigation system, Sirius XM traffic, power liftgate, third row, split fold flat bench seat, and a round view monitor, it costs $30,933 plus taxes and fees. The V-shaped front grille and tight-angled headlights give it an aggressive look up front. On the sides, the plastic arch protectors over the wheels are crossover hints, and the rear is a conservative attempt that looks nice but not as great as the front. It is 25 millimeters shorter than the outgoing model, but 40 millimeters wider, 31 millimeters taller, not to mention that the wheelbase has grown by 16 millimeters. Inside the cabin, there's adequate space for 5 adults, while the Tech Family package adds a third row that can accommodate 2 extra kids, bumping up the total number of passengers to 7. The front seats are supportive and comfortable and come with all the basic adjustments. The fabric used for the seat trim is excellent quality and feels like velour. The driving position, even though it lacks the tilt functionality, is still good, and visibility is great. The dashboard design is very modern with multiple levels and angles. Thankfully, it doesn't look overcomplicated. Ergonomically, most of the controls are pretty correctly placed, except the sport button, which